No, don't put that in. My name is Kristy Chason, and I've been at Kids on Track from the very beginning, so almost 20 years.
You got your passion, you gotta believe that this is why you were made.
I got involved with Kids on Track in the early 90s, when it was very early in the beginning stages of Kids on Track. All the way through my junior high and senior high years, moving into various volunteer opportunities with Kids on Track. And then I did our summer program as a student, and after I graduated university, I applied and they took me on full time, and I've been here ever since. Insides, inside out, whoa, whoa, whoa. I've got so much. Kids on Track has impacted me in so many different areas. Taking a very shy, a painfully shy young girl into a confident young woman who was able to stand up in front of large groups and take command of whole gymnasiums full of kids with ease. Who God says I am. Let me tell you that. I am who God says I am. The Christmas show will always be near and dear to my heart because it's a creative outlet for me. If I sat behind my desk all year long and never got a creative outlet, you know, I think I might wither and die. Beyond just the show itself and painting of the sets and all those creative outlets, I love what it does to the light team, where you grab a light maybe that's on the outskirts, that isn't so involved, that isn't so connected yet, and you throw them into an intense situation like our Christmas show practices and performances, and at the end of it all, they're part of something big. They're part of a community that has accomplished something big. It seems like such a simple thing. Throw a puppet on a hand, teach some puppet skills. But it's beyond that. It's actually what it accomplishes in the teenager or the young adult learning those skills and seeing some creative characters come to life. Kids on Track stands out from other programs, other things that parents can do, because it's an inclusive environment for the entire family. And there are programs that are just for kids and just for teens and just for parents, but we always have those touch points for the whole family. There are people at Kids on Track wanting to walk life with them, wanting to do life with them, wanting to help them, wanting to even just sit and listen to what might be going on in their family struggles, and hopefully offer some insight from a godly perspective into what we can do to help that home situation maybe just be a bit better.